Watermelon putter. A carrot sharpener. I want to see what it looks like when it comes out, though.
Okay, then take it out. Whoa!
Anti-crying onion goggles.
It's my girlfriend.
No, please! Don't leave me!
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky.
Yes!
Today, we're playing a game called Guess the Price. Food Gadgets for Lazy People Edition. But before we get into it, we want to give a big thank you to our sponsor of this episode, Surfshark. So Surfshark is a VPN, and if you guys don't know what a VPN is, it basically encrypts all your data on the internet so no one can read your emails or your DMs or whatever. With Surfshark, you can change your location online, and you can actually sometimes get better prices. So sometimes an item is cheaper in certain countries, and you can buy it as if you're in that country.
See.
You can keep your data safe from hackers and criminals trying to get into your data, and it makes using the internet a lot safer if you're somewhere that's not your house. Let's say you're out in public, you're in a different country. It protects your data from strangers. So if that sounds like something you guys might be interested in, you can check it out in the description below, and you can use the code LANKY for 83% off.
83% discount!
So thank you again to Surfshark for sponsoring us. Let's get into the episode. Justin will now be showing several different products, and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go. Here are the prices that are available. You have 1, 5, 7, 10, 15, and 20. Let's get into the first product, which is this watermelon cutter.
It just says watermelon cut.
And it says your best solution for eating melons.
Okay, I do like solutions, and I do like eating melons. Ooh, okay, this is pretty cool. I don't really know how this is gonna cut a watermelon. It looks like something for cutting hair, but I don't know how it's gonna cut a watermelon.
I'll show you, watch. Okay, ready?
Wait, that's pretty legit, actually.
Hey, do it again.
Okay, here we go. Okay,
this is cool.
This is legit. We got some cube action now.
Look at how clean that is.
That's pretty cool, actually. I'm gonna go for a speed round and see how many I can get in about 5 seconds. Here we go.
Stop! Wow!
I am the watermelon cut champion! Adam, you know how in Avatar there's waterbenders?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, get this. I'm a watermelon bender! This is actually pretty legit.
This is sick. Guys, it really does create like really good cubes. Like, I would actually use this in my real life.
Would you really? Because I will say this, this product is really cool, but it really doesn't outclass the usual way I would cut my watermelons.
Which is how?
Like this. Stop!
That's how you normally eat watermelons?
Yeah, what, you don't do it like that?
No. What do you think the price of this item is? Do you think it's higher, like a 20, or more cheap, like a $1?
I'm gonna pull the classic Justy Chroma technique and start in the middle. It's $10.
$10? Okay, Justy's gonna lock in $10 on the watermelon cut. Which brings us to our second item right now, which is this cookie dunky cup. Okay, so this is for people that don't want to take the time to actually dunk their Oreos into their cup. So a normal person would just take a cup and fill it with milk and then dip their Oreo in it, right?
Yes.
Okay, so watch. You can actually put your cookies in here like this, and then you pour the milk. And now you can have it all on the go, just like this. Pick up the Oreo, dunk it, and eat it. Isn't that cool?
Wow! 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 That is so dumb! I have the empty Dunky Dumbo cup. I'm gonna take the Oreos out. I actually just got back from the shop. Got some Mickey D's. Oh! Wait, it is perfect.
Are these chicken nuggets?
These are chicken nuggets. And I got my fries.
That's not what it's meant for.
Oh, let's let the audience decide. You guys let us know in the comments, would you prefer Adam's little Dumbo, Dunky Dumbo cup with some Oreos and milk? Or would you prefer the Justin Cromie cup? I got the nuggets on the side and the fries in the middle. Let's go.
Okay, Justin, in terms of a price, what are you thinking on this?
I would say $15. It's $15? Just a, it's a mug. Yeah, it's a mug.
Okay,
yeah,
Justin's gonna lock in $15 on the Dunky Cup, which brings us to our final product right now, which are these anti-crying onion goggles. So this is for when you're obviously cutting onions.
Yes.
And you know how it makes you cry, right?
Yes.
This is to prevent you from tearing up.
These are gonna keep me from crying?
Yeah.
I don't know if these are gonna keep me from crying or if these are gonna turn me into a superhero.
Justin, you gotta actually chop an onion and see if they work.
Okay. Stand clear. Oh. Chef Cromie coming in with the knife. So far, I'm not crying yet. I'm getting dangerously close to this onion. I'm gonna remain dangerously close as I chop for max testing. These onion juice will be spraying right into my eyeball, and I'm pretty sure I will be crying, but these are actually blocking it out.
Wow, they're working.
These actually work.
Wait, do you think they prevent you from crying with other things?
Wait, do you hear that phone ringing? Oh, no way. It is the Justy landline. Hello? 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 Adam, shh, Adam, it's my girlfriend. Shh,
you don't have a girlfriend.
Shh.
Okay.
What? What? No, please. No, don't leave me. No, please. I picked you flowers from my lawn. Or should I say flowers from my shawl?
Are you laughing or crying?
Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I got you flowers.
You're not even plugged in.
Flowers. What?
You're not even plugged in.
Our love can withstand no connection. How dare you?
Wait, so did your girlfriend actually just break up with you?
Yes, and I only kind of cried.
So you think if you didn't have those glasses on, you would have cried more?
Oh, 100%.
Really?
I would have been just water. Yeah, it would have been bad. Yeah.
What's her name?
So, I'm gonna lock these in. I say $1.
$1?
Yeah, $1.
On these, really?
Yeah, $1.
Okay, Justin's gonna lock in $1. We're gonna move on to the next product right now. Okay, this one's a weird one, okay? This is a carrot sharpener. So this is for lazy people that I guess...
This is just a big pencil sharpener. What are you talking about?
I guess it's for people that wanna have sharp carrots. It's exactly like a pencil sharpener, except way bigger. So I guess before, if you actually wanted to sharpen a carrot, you'd have to use a knife, right? And that would be the normal way. But this is for people that are too lazy to do that.
That's actually kind of sick.
Wait, this actually works?
Okay.
Wait,
okay.
Wait. I wanna see what it looks like when it comes out though.
Okay, then take it out.
Whoa, what?
That's dangerous. Stop. Hey, back up. I have to disarm you. I do not trust Adam with sharp objects. I bet, you know, if I was deep in the kitchen, you know, late at night, cooking up some carrot snacks for my buddy, who might be a bunny, and then, you know, some intruders, Adam comes over way late at night, says, can I have some food? No. Cookie actually will transform into Assassin Cookie. Back up. And Cookie will take the carrot. Well, actually, he's gonna eat some first, and then he's gonna take it and sharpen. And now Cookie is armed. He's ready.
Stop.
Back up. He said, back up. These are my carrots now.
Okay. Woo, woo, leave.
Woo.
I was not expecting this to work when we got it.
Look at that.
This
That's
is cool.
Awesome. That's crazy.
Now, Justin, do you think this is $7, $15, or $20? What are you thinking on the price?
Well, this is just a piece of plastic.
Uh-huh.
So I don't think it could be $15 or $20. I think $7.
$7? Yep. Okay, Justin's gonna lock that in. Make sure to play along, see how you're doing compared to Justin. We're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this silicone anti-melting ice cream cone.
Look at how happy this kid is to be eaten out of a silicone.
Exactly.
Is that gonna be me?
Possibly.
Okay, now how does this work?
Okay, so here is the silicone with the ice cream in it, right?
I see, yeah.
So a normal cone, it would melt and might drip out or whatever, and you don't get to actually eat all the ice cream.
What are you talking about? There's a 0% chance I would ever eat ice cream so slowly it has the chance to melt.
So what happens is as the ice cream melts, it goes down into this tube, and then you're able to suck it out of the bottom.
I'm not gonna suck my ice cream out the bottom of a silicone. What is wrong with you? you.
That's the whole point.
You're telling me instead of eating ice cream when it looks nice and delicious, you're gonna let it melt and then degrade yourself to suck it on a silly cone?
Look, the cone is melting.
Because we've been sitting here arguing about silly cones. What I'm actually gonna do is bring it to an environment where it might melt a bit faster so we can actually test this out properly.
You're gonna take it outside in like the sun or something?
No, no. I'm gonna take it to the sun, actually. A lot of you guys actually did tell me you wanted to join me on my space voyage. So, everybody hop in. Hop in. Okay, I'm gonna create the oxygen barrier for my astronaut. Hold this, hold the silly cone. For my astronaut friends. So they have air, okay? Adam doesn't need it. He's not coming with us. Blast off. And simulate the heat condition. Hello, mission control. We have a melting ice cream cone here. Okay, Kuki and Chimmy are safe in the planetarium. Here we go. We're approaching the sun. The cone is melting. And now if Adam's calculations are correct, he should be able to suck the silicone. Here you go.
Okay, I pulled this thing down and now it's leaking out the bottom. So if I can just... I got some!
This is so wrong! Hey, we gonna have to delete this, I'm sorry. I don't like this part.
Okay, what do you think in terms of a price on this really weird product?
Oh, you got two of them, so I'm gonna say $5.
$5?
$5.
Okay, this is not better than a normal ice cream cone.
No, I told you!
Okay, we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is the Never Soggy Cereal Bowl. Okay,
what is this? Is this a helmet?
No.
Put it on, Dumbo. No. You already know, put it on.
No, okay, this is a bowl for people who are too lazy to eat their food quick enough to where it doesn't get soggy.
Again, not a problem I have.
So what you do is you put your milk down here and you put your cereal up here. Watch. Okay, I'm gonna pour the milk in the bottom, right? As I pour the cereal in,
yeah,
it stays separate. Now, when I take my cereal that's dry, I can dip it in the, I can dip it in the milk. And then I eat
it. What is this product? Well, the only choice I have left is $20, which I think might actually be right, because it's like a specialty designed bowl.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, $20.
Okay, Justin's gonna lock in $20 on the bowl. Now we're gonna move on to the answers and see how you guys did and how Justin did and who gets to spin the wheel at the end. The watermelon cutter that Justin guessed was $10? That was $10.
Okay, let's go.
Off to a good start.
Okay.
For the Dunky cup, Justin guessed $15. This was actually the $20 product. This
was
the most expensive one. The onion goggles that Justin guessed were $1.
Yes.
Were not $1. They were $7.
Okay, that's not that far off. Why you make it sound like I just missed like by that much?
For the carrot sharpener, Justin guessed this was $7. This was $1.
Ah!
For the anti-melting ice cream cone, Justin guessed $5. It was $5.
Are you being okay, let's go!
One of these goes for $5, man. Good job. Okay. And we had the Never Soggy Cereal Bowl. You guessed this was the $20. It was actually the $15 product.
I was close on
everything.
You were
really close, yeah. But not close enough to spin the wheel, so I get to spin it. Here we go. Oh, okay.
Jaya or Jaya says, for a justy reward, you should try to get Adam a girlfriend. Jaya, that's a great idea. Now let me actually just make a call really quick. Hello? I was wondering if you would like to date my friend Adam. What's that? His neck is too long.
Hey!